90.7 WHUD playing one great song after another, and Keith Urban and Carrie Underwood, The Fighter, Complicated, Avril Lavigne, and In Excess, Need You Tonight. Well, in just a few minutes, we're going to feature the Hudson Valley Artist Spotlight, featuring Corthon Manor singer-songwriter John Morola, play one of his songs called Love Came So Easy. Interesting fella with a colorful background. Right now, though, John is here with his traffic update. It's from Mercedes-Benz of White Plains with a model year. Well, Westchester and the Hudson Valley's music station, 100.7. In the Hudson Valley Artist Spotlight at 100.7 WHUD, John Morola. Hello, John.
How are you doing, Andy?
I'm doing great. Where do we find you? Where are you living now?
I'm living in Corthon Manor.
And where are you from?
I'm originally from Brooklyn, New York.
Oh, so you're in Corthon Manor and the Witness Protection Program, or what?
Yeah, actually, yes.
So you got a kind of a colorful background. I'm reading a little bit about you. When you were growing up in Brooklyn, did you hang out with a lot of mob-related guys?
I didn't hang out with them, but they were in the neighborhood.
Yeah.
And I knew them.
It's part of the wallpaper, right? Part of the fabric.
Yeah, couldn't really help it.
So not only are you a singer, we're going to play your cool love song in just a moment called Love Came So Easy. You've done some acting recently. How'd that happen?
Yes, I actually started off with singing. I used to do a lot of karaoke shows, believe it or not.
Really? Okay, cool.
I was doing a lot of cover tunes. I was singing like a lot of Frank Sinatra stuff, Jerry Vale, Bobby Darin, stuff like that. My agent told me, I took an agent on, and they told me they wanted me to get involved in acting. They said I had a good look for acting. So I started doing that about 7 years ago.
So it's relatively recent, right?
Yeah, and I've been landing one role after another, and it's been pretty good. It's been pretty good. I've been enjoying myself.
Do you hustle the acting gig, or do you wait for the phone to ring?
I'm a hustler. I'm a hustler. I see something out there, I go away, audition for it, I try to get an audition. It's very tough business. It's like 10 million monkeys going after one nut.
That's a good lesson for the youngsters out there who listen to this and want to be in the music business. Acting and music is kind of a gold rush, isn't it? Everybody wants to do it, and everybody thinks they know how to do it, right? Yeah, and what have you learned? Is it not easy?
It is not easy at all. It's probably the hardest business that I've ever been in my life.
What kind of stuff have you been acting in? Where might we see you?
I worked with Robert De Niro in The Comedian and Silver Lining Playbook. I've done this film called Man on a Ledge, a couple of films, Compliance. I did a lot of theater stuff. I have a pretty good resume on IMDb. I could have checked out John Morola of IMDb.
It's Morola, M-E-R-O-L-L-A, right?
Right, correct.
Murder by the Mob is your show. It's a dinner theater kind of thing?
Yes, I started off as an actor. I played the mob boss.
Okay.
And as the show went on, I eventually took it over.
Well, that's what a mob boss does.
And I took in a partner with me. His name is Mike Morana. And the show's been running for 25 years in the same location. It's a dinner theater show. A lot of fun. And you should come down.
Where's the location?
It's on West 38th and Broadway, 141 West 38th Street, Arnold's Restaurant.
I was kidding about the witness protection, but what got you to Corthon Manor, Westchester County?
I just love the area. I mean, I've been up there a few times. I used to have property up in Margaretville. And, just passing through, I said, I was looking around for spots, and I found this place. I like the area.
It is a beautiful place. You got some room to move, some air to breathe, that kind of stuff.
Absolutely.
You were on Boardwalk Empire, too, right?
Yeah, I did Boardwalk Empire for 5 years. I played Mickey Doyle's bodyguard.
In the Hudson Valley Artist Spotlight at 100.7 WHUD. A very interesting John Morola. John, you mentioned Sinatra. You mentioned Jerry Vale. I'm listening to your love song, Love Came So Easy, that we're going to play. It is kind of Sinatra-esque. I can see one of those guys doing that song, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm hoping it goes to somebody that... that is interested in recording it. It's up in Universal Records right now for review, actually.
Really? Excellent. Good luck with that.
Thank you.
Besides the karaoke, do you play live?
Yeah, occasionally I play in some clubs in the city. You know, wherever I get a gig. Sometimes I'm a guest at weddings. I do a guest of the band. I play sing a couple of songs for them.
It sounds like you don't go chasing the latest sound. You do what you do, and you do it well. Am I wrong?
I think you hit it right on the head. I actually wrote this song for somebody years ago, and it just, it's kind of snowballed from there.
Do you have a website, John?
Yeah, I have a website, johnmorola.com.
That makes perfect sense.
Hey, IMDb, you'll see a lot of comedy. John Morola at IMDb.
if you need a love song written or somebody's legs broken in a fun way. It's John Merola in the Hudsonville Artist Spotlight. John, tell me a little bit about the song Love Came So Easy. What does it mean to you?
Well, you know, I just wrote it. I actually wrote it for somebody that I was in a relationship with. Like I said, the song took off. A lot of people love it. People hear the song, they love it. Everybody tells me it's the next wedding song.
Yeah, I can see that. I can see that. Anniversary song, sure.
Yeah, I had the song, an agent brought it up to Universal Records for me, and I think they're feeling the same way. I got some feedback from it already. It's been up there for a while. It's a process. Nothing is quick when it comes to this.
No, you got
to
be patient. Business. You got to be patient.
Yeah, unless you have a big name, I mean, you don't get nobody's attention right away. I'm hoping the song gets some attention, and I feel it will. It's a beautiful song. It comes right from the heart.
Well, I hope that maybe somebody will hear it, and maybe it will take off. Good luck with that.
Yeah, I'm hoping.
In the Hudson Valley Artist Spotlight, John Merola at 100.7 WHED. John, good luck, and thanks for hanging out.
Thank you, Andy. It's been a pleasure.
WHED.
Survive. Oh, you will see.